You gotta do it on the moon?
You gotta do it on the moon.
Whoa.
Can I harvest it on the moon that hasn't good?
Mm-hmm.
We don't harvest it on a full moon. We're gonna harvest it on the moon.
Wow.
That's the real thing. We harvest full moons, things that grow on top.
Mm-hmm.
On top of the ground.
Mm-hmm.
This grow on the bottom of the ground.
Wow.
So we're gonna take it out in the young moon. When the moon is lit like this,
mm-hmm,
that's
mm-hmm.
what we call young moon.
Okay.
When the moon is like this, we call it quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Right? When the moon is like this, we call it halfway.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's like this, it's called it three quarter.
Mm-hmm.
And when it's like this, it's full moon.
Full moon.
Yeah.
So the young moon and the new moon is the same.
Yeah.
All right.
Exactly.
All right then. Wow, look at there. Look at there. Look at that. Let me see if I can zoom in on this here. Zoom in on this. All right. Harvesting peanuts. Wow.
Just as the Mennonites do.
Yes, yes.
Do the same thing as the
same thing.
Only better.
Only better.
they harvest with them. Machine.
Okay. Right.
The man just... They just like we do.
Mm-hmm.
Just like we do, right? And the girl, the ladies, they're milking cows.
Hmm.
Make milk every day.
All right.
That's Shipyard, Spanish Lookout.
Okay. All right then. Stay tuned.
Yeah, man. Solo, no?
No sola.
Mira, tú pones así. Pones una así. Y lo voy a lo pateas, más.
Lo pateas.
Oh, sí, 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 sí. Sí. you got 50 peanuts.
You know, if you don't meet the back, I'm small load, man. If you don't meet the back, I'm big load.
Yeah, man.
You chance me out of my rights, son.
Huh?
I said, you should have. She brought the video when I was hauling a good load. No one bring off a Levi load.
Okay, okay.
You understand?
Yeah, man. Peanuts. Ho, 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 peanuts. Peanuts. Come on. All right now. Yes, sir. Yeah, man. All right now. Got the peanuts, man.
Got it?
Yeah, man. Got it.
Never get it.
Woo. Lord of mercy.
I have to come back and put in all the water. Show now.
I don't know what time. Whenever you really have sun, I'm back here every day, all day.
Okay.
Going out on the same road, that big building on the left hand side. That's it. Well, today we here chilling out, ripping some peanuts. There is the peanuts over there, harvesting peanuts, right? If you can see, here it is. Well, now it's dropping to the evening. We already worked for this morning, so we ripped it up. There it is. Now we put it in the trailer. From trailer, we take it up to the warehouse. And after the warehouse, then from there, we take it to a different level so sun could bake it, crisp it up.
Okay.
And they put it in the oven.
So I'm told this is not the first batch that you've gotten.
No.
Wow.
No. This is the second batch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And there's still more.
Yeah, and there's still more.
Hmm.
The second batch was out here.
Hmm.
No, the first batch was out here. Second batch was there.
Okay.
Right? So we already ripped up everything.
Wow.
Right? So okay. The first batch is over.
Like 2.5 trailer.
To the ranch.
Hmm.
This is the second one.
Okay.
So
third trailer.
This is about the third trailer we get full.
How did you decide as a young age to get into farming here in San Antonio Village?
Well, we learned from our roots. We learned from way down in the our father, right? Our great granddad. Grew up. We grew up in it.
We do, like what I'm gonna say. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna say it in our language.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Right.
Go ahead.
We do as we do.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
We do for one farming. We learn from Fuipa. Fuipa teach we it, and we grew up with it. We grew up in a Fui accent, so we never want to give it up. Right? And we won't give it up for nobody, for no reason, because that's how we grow up and live. We grow it and live half it. So we don't have to worry about no one out there if they say come and say help. Well, not say help, we'll say whole lot and give we. We don't depend on that. We depend on our, and we do we. As I always say, we do we, and we show our presentation out to the people, and we share our love. Same way as we share our love, we share our plants. See our plants, our peanuts. This is the way how we live.
Chemical free.
Wow.
Right? All we do is share alone love.
Share a little love.
Right? That's just like our grandfather told we. You want to see result? Show people love.
Hmm.
And they're going to show you back the same thing.
Wow.
Right? Our granddad teach us that. So we grew up in that. We're just a branch. The root already died.
Hmm.
But the branch is still living around.
Wow.
Right?
All right. So, yes, indeed. All right. Thank you very much for sharing. Live and direct in Can You Belize It?
Keep it. That's,
yeah.
I'm going to get it.
You know what time it is. Look at there, look at there.
Look at that.
Reese to open the gate.
Whoa!
What's happening? What's happening?
So what are you looking for?
We're looking at the blue pigeon, the bird.
Wow.
They can kill them and eat them. So many birds here.
Tell me they got a lot of different kind of birds here.
Yeah.
Wow. Birds. Okay.
See, he's waving at you.
Yeah. Put it in. Is that about peanuts?
Peanuts and salami.
Peanuts are good after this.
Ay, te dejaré por eso para limit, bye. Macama calimo. Ale. Ale, eso para limo, me cap, pega reverse back at it with rain and I'm making it. And tomorrow I spray it out. Nah, apague de eso, men. So no get wet. Tomorrow I spray it out. Man, care check up, I'll leave it.
You know, we just came back from the farm. San Antonio. Young farmers. And wow, what's your impression of what you saw and the spirit of it?
I love the farmers. Mm-hmm. I fell in love with them in November,
mm-hmm.
and we support them wholeheartedly.
All right.
We're thrilled to be a part of it, and I'm thrilled that they feed me with good, natural, organic food.
All right.
Pesticide free.
Whoa.
That's the most important thing.
And can you introduce your...
This lovely lady is my Aunt Shirley, all the way from the Bronx, New York.
Okay.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, okay.
And you just come back from the farm.
Yes, it was a wonderful experience.
Mm-hmm.
I like to eat.
Okay.
But I wasn't exactly sure where some of the things I ate come from.
Okay.
So it was explained to me how a... peanut grow, how mm-hmm. a pumpkin grow, how coconuts grow. I had good experience.
Okay. Well, you're not so far behind. You know that a chicken don't come from Church's fried chicken.
Right.
Gracias. So which stage is this? This is the second stage, right?
Yeah, dry it up.
Dry it up. Then once you dry them out, then you
sack them up.
All right, then.
Some people want them raw, some want them cooked, you know?
Uh-huh. Wow. All right, now.
Yeah, no, this time, this.
But not like you won't think, man.
Not like you won't think.
You have ready for like music.
So on the root, right?
Yeah, man.
Grows in the ground. Right. Grows in the ground. Then. See? That's where the stuff is.
All right.
That's where the stuff is.
They call it
meat.
Yeah, man.
Meat is.
Uh huh.
I mean, it's thin, very thin shell.
Okay.
So that's where it comes from. So these, we have it maybe 4 months in the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Then when the moon is full after 4 months,
mm-hmm.
we harvest. Okay. Then it's on the sun for a couple days.
Yeah.
We call it drain. When it's already drained,
mm-hmm.
then we start taking it off.
Now with one hand. Now with one hand, I take one new splash and I with me and you and we are fucking.
Put into the fire.
Mm-hmm.
Many days I watch it and I want to dig out the plaster in that.
Mm-hmm.
So they make a big round lid, tinning, metal, and we would put maybe a half a sock inside
mm-hmm.
and we turn it.
Okay.
Until it turns, you know, a little brown.
Mm-hmm.
Then it's finished.
Yeah.
Add a little salt to it if you want
to. Okay.
Flavor. Some pepper if you want them. So you can sprinkle them over it. It's finished.
Mm-hmm.
And you have a nice, fresh peanut.
Okay. Now the conversation about peanuts, they be talking about that peanut is not good for you, that all the other nuts is good, but the peanut is such and such or whatever. But it is good for... They be saying like, but it is good to plant and for overgrowth.
Well, who's been saying that? I'll tell you straight up.
Come on with it.
Who be saying that?
Mm-hmm.
Is the same one who want all the peanut for
mm-hmm.
himself.
Mm-hmm.
The peanut is a special oil for the joints.
Mm.
Okay, for the joints, take it oil inside.
Mm-hmm.
So that right. So that's what the peanut does.
Mm-hmm.
Some guy who be saying that if they eat peanut. One peanut, his penis is gonna get so hard that his wife won't let him out the house. Okay, so I know whoever is saying that wanna keep the secret,
mm-hmm.
but I'm telling you all,
mm-hmm.
the peanut is a very vital thing for your sexual organ.
Mm.
So, very vital.
So peanut and penis.
No, the peanut come from a penis because it's long
yeah.
and look like a penis.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it's for you.
Mm-hmm.
It's good for you.
Mm-hmm.
It's number one for you.
Mm.
So,
all right.
Call it the penis. So it's a peanut. That's mm-hmm. what you don't want to let sound bad, you know.
Mm-hmm.
No word is a bad word.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right then. Okay. Peanuts.
So there we go.
All right.
Sure
yeah, man.
So we had a big flood came, okay, we had a little money and we make some business. And we had some sheep, and the sheep actually got away in the bush, okay? Wild jungles by the riverside where all those, you know, wild animal lives also, okay? So,
speaking spoken language too?
Yeah. So the sheep got away for quite a while, you know what I mean? And we go looking for them with guns and things, trying to get them home and, you know, at least to eat.
Hands them up.
Yeah. And, like 6 or 7, 8 months pass. Okay, the little young ones got away in the bush and one night, the guys go hunting, right?
Yeah,
and the guys put his headlight on and look, and he spotted some eyes. And the eyes was nice and blue, was, you know, was big. It was not no people.
Mm-hmm.
And he, you know, fired a shot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he's a fired a shot. Blue eyes. Now, I'm not saying a white man. It was, you know, flashing dark, high, far bush away. So,
no white man around.
When you go check, it was a sheep. Okay, it was one of those sheep that got away
mm-hmm.
from us,
mm-hmm.
from the flood.
Mm-hmm.
So, we brought him home, and the sheep didn't die right away.
Mm-hmm.
The sheep was living, and the guy actually got to cut his throat to let him die. Mm. He was shot badly, but he didn't die. Mm. Okay, the front leg was hurt,
mm-hmm.
and you know, he was bleeding. Okay, so when you clean him and they open him,
mm-hmm.
he had two young ones. Yeah, he had two baby ball of young one inside of him. So I told these guys that my sheep have been crossed with a deer.
Mm.
So that would happen, okay? The sheep crossed with the deer and he had some little baby deer sheep
mm-hmm.
inside of him.
Mm.
So that was going to be the first beautiful thing we could ever see.
Wow.
In Belize. Yep.
Wow. But somebody shot.
I wonder if I can. Oh, my friend, but even last time, boy. Yeah, so. Mr. Hazard. So that's what happened, all right?
Okay.
So he was talking a joke. Did the guy go hunting?
Mm-hmm.
And he spotted a light.
Three
and he fired a shot. And when he go check, it was his vehicle.
Mm.
It was his vehicle reflecting, you know, and he saw, you know, first and he lighted a shot and it was his vehicle.
Wow.
So he shot the vehicle. You know, thinking it was a deer. So
wow. Wow.
Things happen for real.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, you know, many stories told around they say the campfire around the campfire. Well, this is the peanut around the peanut circle. Yeah, man.
Yeah, this is a peanut.
Yeah, man.
Harvest time.
Peanut harvest time.
Peanut harvest time.
Okay. All right, man.
Good man. I'll give him a piece and give him a piece. Hey, look. This is homemade.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot get this in no store, no grocery shop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you cannot get this nowhere. You gotta get this from mom's.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, home. Okay, what is inside? Meat?
Coconut.
Oh, it's coconut.
Whoa.
Caramel.
Whoa.
Made. Okay. Coconut caramel. As you can see, look.
Wow.
There you go. That's caramel or the coconut. That's
Whoa.
Handmade.
I
yeah.
Smell it.
So hey, there's one there.
Ooh.
You can, you know. No, go ahead. That's yours.
Okay.
Hey.
Some they bring banana, some they bring orange, this one they bring apple, that one they bring grape, and you pick the whole fucking game.
Yeah, man. This is.
That's the way it looks when you go buy it at the market.
Okay.
This is exactly the way you're going to see it in the market. Then the guys will take it home and do their thing, okay? So it can
cook some now and some later. Mm-hmm. So by the time you sell it, it's not stale.
Mm-hmm.
It's not stale. So you get always fresh, you know, fresh product. So that's what it looks like. You know?
All right.
And it's peanuts.
Yes.
I'm going to have my silver silver.